Today, let us learn some facts on Tokyo Olympics 2020. The Olympic symbol, the five rings. The Olympic ring represents five continents: blue color Europe, yellow color Asia, black color Africa, red color America, and green color Australasia. Mascots. Miraitova and Somyati are the mascots for the Tokyo Olympics and Paralympic Games. The Olympic cauldron. It is a symbol of continuity between ancient and modern games. Several months before, the flame is lit at Olympia, Greece. It will be extinguished during the closing ceremony. National Stadium in Japan. This national stadium can accommodate 80,000 viewers. The Tokyo Olympics opening ceremony held on Friday, July 23, 2021, and it will conclude with a closing ceremony on Sunday, August 8, 2021. 11,000 athletes from 205 countries will be competing, and 339 sporting events will take place during the 2020 Olympic Games. Four new sports have been added to the 2020 Olympics: karate, sport climbing, skateboarding, and surfing. Baseball and softball are part of the Olympics again for the first time since 2008. There will be no residents from overseas in the stands during the 2020 Olympics due to COVID-19 concerns. This year, the medals, gold, silver, and bronze, are made from recycled electronics. 5,000 medals have been made from recycled electronics devices such as digital cameras, laptops, and an astonishing 42.1 lakh mobile phones collected from the different parts of the world. Top of the world. Mirabai Chanu won India's first medal of Tokyo Olympics 2020 with silver in the women's 49 kg category. PV Sindhu created Olympic history by winning bronze medal in badminton. She became the first Indian woman to win two individual Olympic medals. She won her first Olympic medal, a silver, at the 2016 Rio Olympics. Thank you very much for watching this video. Waiting for more updates on Olympics, for current affairs, special day videos, English classes, and a lot more. Please subscribe this channel, English Star Kids. Thank you.